Texas is recognized.
Mr. President, I'd ask to call up Amendment 3712 and ask for its immediate consideration.
Clerk will report.
Senator from Texas, Mr. Cornyn, proposes an amendment number 3712.
I ask unanimous consent to rescind the further reading of the
without objection, so ordered.
Mr. President, this amendment will lower the deficit while attacking the scourge of fraud and waste in our Medicaid program. The $3.4 trillion Medicaid program is ridden with waste, fraud, and abuse, and improper payment rates that range roughly in the 10% range for the nation. Some states and some cities are even worse. Here in Washington, D.C., 19.3% of Medicaid payments are classified by Health and Human Services as improper payments. In Oregon, one out of every five people on Medicaid aren't even eligible to be on Medicaid. That's 20%. So what this does is it takes the $434 billion that we are putting into the health care coverage, much of it in Medicaid, and it provides a financial incentive for the states to reduce their improper payment rates.
The Senate suspend. The Senate please be in order. The Senate be in order. Senator from Texas.
So, Mr. President, since the Medicaid expansion here does not go into effect until 2014, this provides a more than adequate period of time for the states to comply with bringing their improper payment rates down under Medicaid and thus to avoid any penalty under this amendment. I'd ask my colleagues for their consideration.